I'm definitely the type of person to enjoy life as much as I can to the fullest. My name is Philip Maloney. I research unmanned aircraft systems and flying them safely within the nest. Here at the Tech Center, we do have what I would call a true research environment. At the time, they were just establishing one of the preliminary research teams for unmanned aircraft systems research. And I got hired to do it as an aerospace engineer, and here I am 10 years later. My job as a researcher is to work across the agency and look at different particular integration challenges. This unmanned aircraft system integration challenge really is kind of like a square peg round hole. It is an aircraft, and because it's an aircraft, it touches every segment that the agency typically governs. It is an engineer's paradise. It gives me the freedom and liberty to definitely explore new ideas and concepts. And sometimes it comes with a whole new set of challenges, but it's also very rewarding. A huge range of innovation and new technologies coming down the road. Even if we do reach some of our goals right now, there's going to be more goals to come when it comes to unmanned aircraft systems integration. So we need as much help and as much bright people as we can get.